Use a Phillips head or standard screwdriver to rotate the cover lock counterclockwise to the unlocked position. Press the release button on the cover latch and then lift up to disengage the top cover from the chassis restraining clips. Lift the top cover straight up to remove it from the chassis.